What's going on, everybody? Today is Technique Tuesday, and I'm going to go over just a variation of a lunge that's from a kneeling position where you actually start and stop with your knee on the ground. You're working on your balance, your stability, and the technique of a lunge. It's great for a warm-up or if you're a beginner before you get into some more dynamic lunges. What you're going to do is you have your shoulders stacked over your hip and knee. You're going to keep your core tight. I'm on my back toes. My front knee is stacked over my ankle. I'm going to have pressure in more towards the heel of my foot, and I'm going to drive up while getting my glutes underneath me, and I'm going to engage my glutes at the top. So I'm going to squeeze my butt, stand up tall, and I'm going to take a step back, toes on the ground, lower down nice and easy and slow, working on my balance and stability. So I'm going to do a set of 12 to 15. I can do that 2 to 3 times. So if you have any questions, just shoot us a message.